Hi guys, welcome back to The Infected. It is day 117, 20 past 6 in the morning, January in winter. It is freezing. Let's do some stuff. First of all, I don't think I need to do anything in here. Let's see, no, not really. Got some stocks and supplies. But I don't really need to do anything here. Could get a couple of things. Nope. Let's see. So Mike is busy with plants, logs, repair stuff. You could get more stones. Take all of those. Okay. Do that and that and that mix. Okay, fantastic. So we've got a ton of cement upstairs also, so we need to take care of that. Move all. No. No. Come on, move all. Messed up. It's like all of this. No. So, what else can we do? Nothing much done here. We could go for more sand and clay. Right, that's about it. That's about done. Well, I heard something. Let's give it. Okay, guys, let's see. What can we do? We can put some stuff in there. And what else? Sticks. I want to waste my time with sticks. I need to do more important stuff. No, that's full. Oh, that's full. Oh, crap. Okay, you know what? Everything's full. Let's make some sticks. Can hear someone. Let's see. Aluminium. Bio-oil. Okay, let's see what the animals are doing. By the way, it's 9:30 in the morning. Hey, animals are okay. Let's bring some of this. Actually, we could eat. One of these each. Stats are looking fantastic. That is amazing. Okay, animals are looking good. Let's do some work upstairs. No. I don't think I should have done that though. Well, let me see. So this floor is done. No, nothing in here. Alright, so Mark needs to do some work up here. What else do we need to do? Look at this beautiful space, guys. That is beautiful. So, I just can't stop looking at this. It is beautiful. There's a bunch of stuff going on, obviously, at the moment, but let's go see. What do we need to do? I need lots of logs, planks. Nothing in here. It's gonna be my house. See, do we need anything over here? I need planks and nails. Let's go get some planks and nails. Nails. I need more nails, and in order to get more nails, I need iron. Let's see, do I have any? Nope, not there. No, screws. No, I don't have. I need iron, and for iron, I need iron fragments. Do have some. That's empty. Right. No. Well, I could put some seeds in there. What is this? Steel. Well, that's about halfway. Once I've got this, I can make some more nails and finish the top section. Frustrating, guys, because so much work I need to do. Give this a moment. Almost there, except for that one, it's not gonna happen. So let's put it back. Come on. Right. And then put it out. What? No. Okay, cool. So that's done. The next section, I think we should put. No, maybe not that. Let's start from this side. I don't know if I want to do that though. Might need more of this stuff. Rivet. That is nice. Okay, so the next thing is. Sticks. Where do I get sticks? Nothing there. What the hell? I'm struggling. Struggling with this, guys. Look at all of this. That's fantastic. So the next section is. Mostly logs. Thanks. I need some logs. Okay, so the next step is, I would assume handrailing. am I gonna do this? Can I try something like this? Yeah, I think so. Don't have anything in there. Where's my cars? Can you believe How much progress we're making? It feels insane, but at the same time we're doing it. So let's try and get it done. I like the fact that I've got those, what should we call it, unconventional handrailings. I need some sticks also. Maybe let's try and get those. Oh, no, crap. No worries, I need water. No more sticks. No. I need some sticks. I do have some. Guys, we're almost there. Almost there. No. So I'm guessing it's going to be like two runs more, because we're almost there. It's just this last bit of fencing and then everything is enclosed. I need two more logs, then everything's closed up. Am I right? I think so. Two more fencing. Well, two more logs for this last fence. Ah. Okay, cool. So we're done. I think everything's done. We could expand if we wanted to. But I think everything's done. The only thing I'm missing is the waterfall. That's gone. I would love to see that. That's fully enclosed. That's enclosed. Let's see over here. That's enclosed. This is enclosed with a weird fence, which I like. Let's see. It's still winter. Closed, closed, closed. This is going to be the entire house. What else? I wonder, should I take a photo like this? Let's try. I think that's going to look nice. Mike's working on that. That's closed. That's closed. All of this is closed. So the next step is I've got a lot of cement. And I can use that cement to upgrade a lot of these spaces. There's some areas which I'm not sure what to do with yet, and might need to put hand railings and stuff in here. The floor spaces are done. Because I'm loving this. That can stay. That can stay. Mike, what's going on? Why are you just standing? What are you busy with? You're planting stuff. What the f are you doing? I don't know what Mike is doing. Let's see. He's on plant beds, logs, and I think let's put him on stone crates. That. Put it in here. Like that. That's full. Okay, so we can't do any of that. There's a blizzard coming through, guys. Two, three, four. We could sharpen this a bit, but we need to get indoors for the blizzard. Thanks. We have space for planks over here. Not really, we sort of out. I could use one over there. How many do I have? Come on. So I've got 5, 6, 7, 8. Storage. Like this. Okay, that's everything. Maybe with this and with that and put that away. No. Iron fragments. Okay, guys, I think I'm happy with this. What time is it? It's 7:40, so we do need to go to bed pretty soon. What's going on in here? That's full. Parts and hardware, that's full. Nails, I'm gonna take. Take all of those. What else? Well, basically, what's gonna happen is I'll take it upstairs. My electricity is looking good. Fantastic. And what else? Everything's empty except for the carts with the animals because I need that for food. That's done. Guys, I think we are looking fantastic. Holy shit, that is a big building. Look at that. Once I've got the, you know what I will need? I will need a lot of steel and glass. Just to close that space. That's mostly done. Except for hand railing. I think the hand railing's done also. I bet. Alright, guys, I think let's get some sleep. Let me know what you think in the comments. Are we headed in the right direction? I know it's a lot of work. What did I want to do? Oh, I wanted to sleep. I know it's a lot of work, but let me know what you think. Are we headed in the right direction? Are we messing this up? What's going on? But either way, just aim for 6 o'clock. It's close enough. Either way, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it, and I will see you in the next episode. All right. Thanks, guys.